persons rescued and admitted into this hospital. One person found to be dead and he was taken to this hospital and further formalities. Out of the 17 persons admitted into this hospital, 5 are having head injuries, 2 in a critical stage and 3 are in ICU. All others are some fractures kind of thing and they are being treated. Fine. It will be continued throughout the night till entire debris and materials got removed and we come to a conclusion that there is no further persons inside or something.